Wrong button. That's okay. Alright, so we're currently trying to find the clap that is the trap. Back it up. Alright, so, I feel like Firestone would be where it should be at, right? Now, we haven't done Jacob's Cove, the Underdome, or T-Bone Junction, or Tartarus Station. Dr. Ned. Go to, Jacob's Cove real quick. I think this is... this might be the DLC. Oh! Yes? The zombie island of Dr. Ned!
It was a dark and stormy night. Sheesh. On a distant corner of Pandora, where few men dare to tread. With the journey to find the elusive vault behind them, our fearless adventurers set off into the trees of...
What's a tree?
Oh, for the angel's sake. It's a plant that grows out of the ground really tall.
Like this?
No more interruptions. So, they set out into the trees of Jacob's Cove, a land very much ravaged and forgotten by time. It was here that the scientist Dr. Ned, who is totally not Dr. Zed from the last story at all, tried to help all of mankind, but ultimately caused very bad shit.
That's a swear!
Dude made zombies, okay? You're not the police of me. Pay attention. Okay. So some bad crap has happened. And it got really spooky. And this is when our story begins.
Is any of this going to be true?
Yes. Probably a lot of it. You're adopted.
Oh, wow. You're adopted. Welcoming committee.
Greetings, misinformed zombie fodder. I am not affiliated with the Jacobs Corporation, but they've hacked me to tell people like you that they would appreciate some assistance with the overwhelming situation with the living impaired. I should warn you, though, that they'll suck your brain out of your cranial cavity like a crappuccino if you get too close. If you'd still like to help, I suggest you turn on the town's defenses. Otherwise, crappuccino. Toodles!
I really want to shoot him. We'll have to wait to shoot him, chat. But I am looking forward to it. Quite extensively, actually.
Zombie!
No! Wait a minute. Zombies shoot out zombie brain? Zombie brain! Ooh! Okay, now we're getting to Call of Duty here. You want to play a zombie game, chat? Oh. 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 Ooh. Okay, that's a lot of zombies. And they puke? Okay, can't see. Can't see. Ooh! Hey, pick up all the brains. Pick up all the brains. Could it lead? Could it really bork the DLC by killing one particular little bot? I don't think so. You should be able to take out Claptrap. I really, really feel like on a fundamental spiritual level, that should be a thing. Okay, that's locked. This does look really good, though. Yep, there he is. Hello! He no-dropped the zombie brain. What the hell? Oh, wait a minute. I'm sorry. Could roast him. I could try to roast him. You are right. Well done, Claptrap. Might actually be pretty tasty. Okay, please don't shoot me.
Karate chop thing on him, and then I would totally like kick some ass, and then I would run really fast, and then I would probably come back to the end and just kick him and chop him on him. Yeah, I would totally rip the ass. Please no zombies, just please no zombies. You'll never stop them without the turrets.
Yeah, no, I see that. I see, okay. I did turn. You don't have a smell. Actually, unless you, never mind. I was gonna say like pea oil, but. You know what? It's a Borderlands game. He probably does it all the time.
I'm really good at this.
Grab those brains, chat. Brains are good. Okay, to be fair, I kind of like this Claptrap. The base level one, not so much. Alrighty. Yeah, the spewy type of zombies. Not down with the spew type of zombies.
I'm sure glad I'm not made of tasty flesh like you.
Doll makes guns for professional mercs. They're heavy, accurate, and effective.
Alright, Snackpot. The doctor is in.
But if you're really going to solve the zombie infestation, you're gonna need to talk to Dr. Ned. He's been trying to fix the problem, and I'm sure he could use a hand. You'll find him at his office down on the docks. I'll open the waterfront gate so you can be on your way. Let's go!
Okay! Let's go together! Like an adventure! Yeah! My little friend, you are... I was gonna say slow, but actually that's pretty fast. Kudos!
Really too bad that another poor adventurer is going to be zombie food.
Oh, ye of little faith.
And... Oh, you know the drill. So long, fearless traveler. Enjoy your stay at Jacob's Cove. Good luck.
See? Snacktrap. That Snacktrap is adorable. Standard Claptrap gives you the clap. Back in Never. The house of Dr. Ned.
Dr. Ned, before you're undead.
I'm... What the hell? Help! Oh! Okay, totally do not like... Nope.
Fearless
and no.
Zombie killer. New missions are available at the Jacob's Cove bounty
this.
Board.
No, wait. Where are you? They didn't realize they gotta give you like a little bit of time to do anything, right? All right, so.
Did you buy first aid so that I won't have to fix you up later?
Phoenix skill, girl power, and intuition. We currently have Phoenix skill. You're kidding me. Killing an enemy causes you to do.
Oh.
Wait, what do you mean I don't have any room?
Heals and healing. That's what I'm doing.
Oh my god. Give me. Oh. Hell yeah. Zombie robot crows? Yes. Corpse eaters. Which you think it would circle around and then go away. That way you could shoot them. But no. No, not the case. That's too simple. Too sensible, if you will. Okay, there's going to be a lot of like... Oh, yeah, Brad. Excuse me, sir. Oh, God. Oh, God. heard the dinner bell.
Ooh.
See, shotgun, best gun. All right, Ned. Somehow the Defiler reminds me of the Left 4 Dead zombies. Rolling down the hill. Zombie, 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 zombie. Do we know how much... How much experience do you guys give? You give 195? Oh. Well, I mean, I know there's zombies, but... I was kind of expecting just a little bit more. Really good at this. Dini, hey, morning. Don't pick up the brains yet. You don't have the mission for that yet. Borderworld, is there... Well, is it retroactive or am I... Are you saying that I can't have... Is it not retroactive? Okay, if it's not retroactive, I'm not picking no more brains up. I will not pick your brains yet. Okay, so I'm gonna leave all of you guys alone if that's the case. Or you're all gonna attack me, in which case, uh-oh. Retroactive is, if anything you do, retroactive is, best way to describe retroactive is anything you pick up, if there's a quest for it, the quest will acknowledge what that is. Yeah. Oh, you know that. Okay. It's the morning. My brain's trying to think. Do, 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 do. I'm not going to kill any of these guys. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. Yep. Well, actually... Makes me wonder, though. Does the, if I shoot them and leave the brains on the ground, loot has, in the past, stayed on the ground. Would the brains count? Maybe? My brain is trying to thunk. That is true. My brain is trying to thunk. It did not... Okay. You're a test. Oh, you don't have a brain. Oops. Brain stay? Okay, cool. My mini brain! That's... A tank inside? Oh, I love it. Suicide zombie? Oh! Okay. Please tell me you were 6K. Okay. All right, we might have a... Man, have a problem. A lot of zombies. Okay. Instinct is to loot. I'm gonna walk away, and then we'll walk back out. As soon as I need said brains, or there are more zombies. They explode. Okay.
I'm really good at this.
Oh my god, I'm losing ammo so quickly. Oh, even if you zone, I had a dream that I reunited with someone from my past. It'd been real. Ah. At least it sounded like a nice dream, though. Oh. Oh. Man, if you let them swarm, they will
sweep. You made it all the way here alive. I'll get the lift down, but it'll probably take a bit to hand crank the bastard all the way to you.
Of course
probably
it will.
I don't want to shoot any of those skull munchers that trottle in.
Yeah, no, I see the skull munchers. Thank you for the... Yep. Woo!
Going as fast as these old hands want to go.
SJ, hey, morning! Thank you. Thank you for the horn. Oh dear. Oh, who did that?
Come on. Don't act like you've never had to wait on a hand crank elevator during a zombie outbreak before. Jeez.
Dude! Ned? Oh, Neddy boy. You need turrets, man.
Almost. I'm getting there. Keep your shirt on.
Ned, why do you have a mustache?
Oh, son of a
bitch. On your mask?
The dumbwaiter. My hand just let go.
Oh my god. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. So many brains.
Well, if I can get this thing down there to you, there's a good chance you'll make it out alive.
Why am I stuck? One, two, three, four, five, you ass! Oh, you cheeky little shit.
Don't waste my time. Get on the damn thing.
Taking a break from getting ready for the first competition of the year. Joy of Joys, the car's ticket delay came on, so I had to rent one for the trip. Ooh. At least you were able to rent one. SJ, did you get back into Persona 5 out of curiosity, though? Did your controller let you? Okay, Ned.
I probably went about this all the wrong way.
I bet you did.
I'm a doctor. I make people better. I just wanted everyone to be okay. I made the zombies. I was never as good as my totally not made up brother Zed, and we're totally different people.
Mm-hmm.
I need a drink.
I'm helping. He is helping, chat.
Zombies trying to tear your face off by shield, and then by an insta-health. For when the shield inevitably goes down and you really need it.
All right, Doubt. That it?
If you want to help a decrepit old man who created an end-of-the-world epidemic, you'll have to head to the old hospital past the graveyard near Jacob's Cove. You'll need to find a sample of an antidote I was working on. I based it on Skag DNA, since they don't seem to have undead tendencies. Get the sample and bring it to my claptrap in town. Oh, almost forgot. The gate key to the hospital grounds was lost a long time ago, but there is a more spooky way in. Just look for the old gravestone on the beach that doesn't belong.
Oh, goody.
Well, hop back to it. Don't let
me stop. So, Phil, don't pick up any of those brains, right? They're all just the loot on the ground. We'll get to the Robo Revolution. But I'm wondering if it's the same level as I am right now. That's money. Take the money. Take the shotgun ammo. Oh, sweet. Mamma jamma, take that shotgun ammo. Okay, here we go. Ooh, loot. Take it all. Take it all. Here we go. Alright, see what we got here. We have the hunter's shotgun. Oh, that's transfusion though. Let's go with the bouncing Betty. So, Chandris, that has nothing to do with Resident Evil 3 on April 3rd, right? Not, that's totally unrelated is what you're telling me. Yes? Okay, good to know. That sounds unrelated. Guy with a gun. It's true. He's not wrong. It is just a guy with a gun. It's obviously. Which, side note, I am actually looking forward to the demo for RE3. I'm also, oddly enough, looking forward to the co-op of that game, too. We'll go through the main game like we're chewing through a bone, but actually, oddly enough, looking forward to the, like the 4v1 mastermind co-op thing. At the waterwork today, that seems to have stopped, but still sick. Ooh, well, at least Jeannie, you're feeling better. Just a start. All right, here we go. Do 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 do. Sort of feel better.
Fearless zombie killer.
Yes.
New missions are available at the Jacob's Cove bounty board.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate letting me know that. That's, incoming! Oh, that felt satisfying. Yeah, see, I started getting sick, and then I was getting better. Then mom and grandma got sick. So, God. Oh, too many! And now I'm more than positive I'm getting sick again. Like it came back around. Open, 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 open. There we go. Generally, hospital. See, I was getting allergies, which this is the season, but now it's kind of like switching over from allergies to, oh no, I'm getting sick. I'm like, oh yeah, good. Hey boys. Night. 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 Oh, it's the Tankenstein. He has unlimited. Uh-oh. That's he's gonna pop. Oh, he popped. I mean, if I can't loot the brains, I'm trying not to kill any of them. If I can help it. Oh! That's a. Make it worse. I'll make it worse. Where's the entrance? There it is. Clearly not planning to use him around the time we start playing. No, clearly. No. Oh, no. That would be unfathomable. if you will. Oh, hi. That is a... That's a were-skag with a macaroni hat on. Why is he wearing a macaroni hat on? Did it be the main story? I did. Oh my... No! This is, how did he get health back? He got health back. How did he get health back? He was going to die. Oh, out of ammo. And I'm in. Did all the DLCs scale to your level, by the way? Oh, they do. Oh, I didn't know that. I thought it had to be a certain level for the DLCs. At least for one of them, I thought. Oh, God. They did not give me back my ammo. That is a dead end. So level 30 minimum scaling. Okay. Granted, was when he was about to die, it was some kind of regen thing, but he regened instantly back to full health, so... I had him on lock. Oh, wow. That's actually unusually effective. Ooh, did not. Hello, sunshine. Come on, Hanky Poo. Gonna do a nice, gentle kite. He's getting bigger? Hank? Oh my god, run. Oh! Thank you, Pooh. Thank you, Spanky.